We're back in the living room because when I moved the little shelf I keep next to the door to put my purse on, I discovered this seam was cracked. Anyhow, buckled the trim too. Oh well. I'm back over to this corner next to the fireplace. I didn't realize the box of tile had it completely obscured. But you can see that pretty new tile there. Look at that enormous hole that the last crew left open. Really, really impressive. Yep, that's some sheetrock repair there. Okay, that's it, I think. Bye.